At Tenor Seafood, it's slim pickings when it comes to crabs.
Crabs have soared in prices, and people to pay $42 a dozen for large crabs or number one crabs is unbelievable.
Customers like Deborah Skorlick, concerned about skyrocketing prices.
In talking to people, they don't see that it's going to get any better. It only looks like it's going to get worse with opening the spillway and letting the fresh water in. So I don't know how it's going to resolve itself.
And over in Bucktown at Schaefer Seafood, crabs are non-existent. There's plenty of shrimp, but prices are going up.
You know, $4.75 a pound right now. Usually this time of year, it's $3.
The spillway was opened to drop water levels. The opening has caused fresh and salt water to mix, making it difficult to catch seafood.
And when you keep taking a lick, I mean, there's only so much can be produced out in the Gulf and in the marshes.
And back at Kenner Seafood, they say they're doing everything they can to stay open and keep their customers happy.
We need to have seafood to sell, and people that, if they want it, they're going to pay for it. But it's just unfortunate when it's right in your back door that you have to pay so much for it.